Absolutely. Absolute pleasure to be with the Walkinshaw Racing team, and obviously being under the HRT banner as well. It's a team that I actually hated for a lot of years because I think they cost me about three championships at one stage. So on the same boat, I also admired them very much because of the way they went around their business and of racing, and still do, and to be part of that team, and like I said, under that banner, it's probably the last thing on my racing bucket list I had to tick off. Look, the atmosphere straight away, as soon as you walk in the doors, is professional, and that's what you have to be to win races in the V8 Supercar Championship at the moment. There's only three teams you want to be with in this championship, and this is one of them, you know. And Garth proved that at Bathurst by taking out the Super Cheap Auto 1000 this year, and that's what we want to do, you know. We want to win races, and with the ultimate goal of winning that Super Cheap Auto 1000 and getting the trophy back on our side. Along with myself and my sponsor Super Cheap Auto and Holden, you know, we thought long and hard about this, and the next move was going to have to be the right one, and. And when you added up everything on paper, it came with Walkinshaw Racing. You know, they seem to be the best ones that are going to achieve the results we want. And that ultimately is winning. And absolutely, I think this is the best opportunity we've got for a long time to actually get out there and win races. Oh, absolutely. I mean, I think there's no doubt that people throw the age factor into it and go, well, you know, you still got it in you, but absolutely, you know, I think I've proven this year at times I can still get up there and easily run in the top 10 and give the even a podium a bit of a nudge, you know. So personally, absolutely, I've got enough drive and I still believe I can go out there and win races. If I didn't, I wouldn't be doing it. I'm not in this game to make up the numbers. I'm in here to try and win and win championships even, and that's what I'm ultimately looking for. But nowadays, it's not just about the driver. You've got to have the right equipment and the right team behind you. You've got to have everything gelled as one to win races and win championships. And that's why we've come to Walkinshaw Racing. Well, you're talking legends of the sport there when you name the Johnsons and the Perkins and all the rest of it. So, absolutely, it's a bit of an honour. It's great to be still in the game at this stage to clock up that many starts as well, and yeah, really happy about it, and I just hope there's a lot more to come.